Hi there, my name is Jack and welcome to this video series on building LMAPs. Over the next 15 or so videos, you'll see how I structure LMAPs, how I use types in the compiler to help me build apps, my approach to refactoring, and how to deal with debugging when things go wrong. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave comments on YouTube videos or grab me on Twitter. And if you enjoy the series, I'd really appreciate subscribing to the channel for more videos in the future. Thanks.